her daddy during a press conference.
Sorry?
She was calling her daddy. Don't disappear, Ryan. Logan, I've been telling everybody you're gonna win and win big.
You?
Yes, and everybody argues with me, and I say you don't know anything about boxing.
Bro, who's arguing with you?
Different people.
Who?
Just
you're
random.
Lying.
No, I'm serious. I have videos, I posted them.
No one actually thinks the kid's gonna win.
He thinks he's gonna win.
I don't think he does.
You know, look, I interviewed him, and I told him you're a cool dude. He said he's not cool, and he went off on a tirade why you're not cool. So what would you tell him?
Yo, I'm cool, bro. Let me prove it, bro.
Well, you heard him the first fight. And you're gonna finish him this fight?
Yeah, facts. Yeah. Yeah, I'ma hurt the kid.
How's it going with Shannon and Kemp?
Amazing.
You're focused? You're ready?
Yeah, way focused.
You're fighting?
Maybe a little too focused. It's all I do. It's literally all I do.
1 week after Canelo, right?
Yeah, that's why we can't go to his fight. We got invited, but These are my homies right here.
How you guys doing?
What's up, brother?
You're chilling.
I got the all access pass.
As you should. Listen, selling out Staples Center. If I'm not mistaken, Oscar was the first one to ever do that, and I think you're gonna sell it out too.
Oh no way. Oh, that's awesome. Hey, history repeats itself, man, for real.
So what do you tell KSI?
In general, I'm gonna hurt you badly. Did I talk to the camera? Yeah, like I'm gonna injure you.
You're
for
not
a
playing.
Long time. Huh?
You're not playing.
No, I don't wanna just win. I want to hurt him for a long period of time after the event.
Now, I know you and Ryan Garcia are good friends because I always see you commenting.
Is he behind me?
I always see you commenting on his IG.
That's my guy.
What do you tell him today about his 5-year lucrative contract that he signed?
It's 5 years?
5 years.
I haven't even talked to him yet.
Let's see.
Damn, my boy's really cashing out like that. Wow, congrats.
I'm trying to see where you went.
Just a big congrats. Big fat congrats. I love to see young people killing it, bro. He's one of the best in the business for his age. Yeah, bright future for that kid.
Who's your brother gonna fight on your card?
I'm not sure. He might not be on our card.
Maybe.
He might not. He might have an event of his own.
Fousey too?
Maybe. I don't know if Fousey wants that smoke.
I think. Well, he's,
bro, Jake's a dog.
Jason dog?
Jake's a dog, yeah.
Kovalev Canelo, your prediction?
Canelo, yeah.
Decision or knockout?
Knockout.
What round?
7.
And you and KSI, what round is the knockout?
I'll give him under 2 rounds.
Under two,
yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
6 million people watch a press conference. Now, tell all
like
the fans
that
where to. Logan, where do all the fans follow you on Twitter and Instagram? All the boxing fans who want to tune in?
It's really easy. It's at Pogan Law. At Pogan Law. You can follow me on social media.
And what do you tell boxing fans who were not happy that you guys are getting into boxing as professionals?
Say give us a shot and you won't be disappointed. I promise.
Absolutely. There you have it. Look out for him as he's going to beat KSI. Stay tuned. BSNewsReport.com. Melissa Back reporting.